Zuzi on the track.
What's good, everybody? It's your boy Captain Zed, and today it is almost Christmas. I know I said Christmas. I meant Christmas. You already know what it is. Christmas is around the corner, and I'm thinking that you guys don't have any gifts right now. And these gifts, I'm trying to make the lighting better because it's too light. And I just made myself look even darker than I usually am. Anyway, all I'm saying is that for this video, I'm going to tell you 5 cool items to buy for Christmas for that person, anybody in your family, and I'm sure they will enjoy. Hey, it comes from the heart when you get a gift, right? When you give a gift, it's from the heart. If you receive a gift, it's from the person's heart. You know what I mean? I don't think I said that right. But hey, it doesn't matter. So I'm going to tell you 5 amazing gifts to get anyone, friend, girl, boyfriend, any person in your family or friendship area. Let's get this video started. Bam! There are 5 items I recommend. The lighting's too dark now. 5 items I recommend. 1, you can get a necklace. 2, you can get socks. And no, I'm not joking about the socks, man. There are some pretty nice socks out here. 3, you can get some nice hats for that boy or some of that girl, man. They gotta get that nice hat, you know what I mean? 4,
I forgot what number 4 was.
Blankets. You know, man, it's cold in this area in Michigan, but even in California, you'd be need that coat in the winter, at nighttime, because it's cold sometimes when I was there. 5, shoes. So for number 1, I'm gonna talk about the necklaces. Hey man, you know what? You ever think that that's that girl you like and you just want to get her something nice and you're like, dang, that girl looks so good today. I'm loving that Louis Vuitton belt she's wearing. But then you realize that you don't have that kind of money to buy a Louis Vuitton necklace. You don't need to get her Louis Vuitton necklace. Cause hey bro, girls love necklaces and guys like chains. You already know what it is, man. So I'm gonna tell you right here how you can get this stuff for a good, cheap amount of money. Anyway, number 1, when you go to Amazon.com, you can look up necklaces for like $5 to $10. But if you want, you can find it for even less, for $5 to $10. You can get from $1 to $3. But I don't know if that's good quality, but I'll tell you more about my story later. But hey, $5 to $10 for necklaces. You can buy some nice looking necklaces on Amazon. You can get that necklace in the chain. If it doesn't have no design on it, you can literally go to a Michael's or a Hobby Lobby or some kind of craft store and get some little tiny ornament, like kind of cool design, even a cross, a dolphin. Yes, a dolphin. Girls love dolphins. If you're a guy, I'm telling you guys right here. And put it on your necklace and then your girl will love it. And for girls who are trying to get gifts for guys, you get that guy a chain, it don't matter what kind of chain it is, a super chain or gold chain. On Amazon, you find a lot of those chains for a good price, man. I'm telling you, you find a super chain. Nice, designed, iced out, looking like you came from the hood. Some rich dude, looking like Lil Wayne. Juicy J, I don't know why I said Juicy J, but hey, Juicy J, whatever. You got a silver chain or a gold chain. Those 2 chains are like 2 chains. Or I'm gonna tell you about the second gift, the socks. Hey man, you know, socks are some nice, comfortable things, man. I'm not talking about those socks you buy to wear your shoes in. If you think I mean those socks, you can get those if you want, but I don't think they'll enjoy that much. For the girls, guys, if you want to get girls some nice socks, there's these new kind of nice socks that are super comfortable. You can find them on Amazon for a good price. I'm saying Amazon, or you can go to any other store. Like, I'm thinking like, what's some good stores? Michael's might have some. Marshall's might have. Marshall's a lot of good stuff if you want to go for shopping, man. That's some good stuff. Target might have some. And they're like $5, $10. But these socks are so comfortable and they have nice different kind of colors. And you can find your girl's favorite color there and they will love it. Another thing for the guys, if you want to get socks for your guy, woman, I'm saying that you... I got darker again. Man, I'm already dark enough. Come on. If you want to go get gifts for your man, I'm saying go to the Nike store. But be smart. Because depending if your boyfriend is a Nike fan, or that guy you like is a Nike fan, Under Armour, it don't matter. They have these nice basketball socks. Those socks look amazing, and it looks good when you're playing basketball on the court. And if your guy's not a basketball fan or any sport fan, it still looks good when you're wearing those smart shoes at work. 3, the blanket. When you get, I know you guys, these ladies, man, are always cold. I'm sure you guys understand. When your girl says, hey, I'm cold, and you know it's like 90 degrees and they're still cold, and then you're thinking, how are you cold? Anyhow, I'm just saying that you can go buy these nice blankets from the Home Depot. I'm saying the Home Depot. You can literally buy these comfortable, warm blankets at Home Depot. And yes, I'm sponsoring where I work. Don't matter. These Home Depot blankets are like $5, $10. They're comfortable, though. And since Home Depot's literally all around America, you literally can't miss the place to get it. But if it's not at Home Depot right now, you can either go to Marshall's, I'm gonna say this again, Target, or Meijer. They're like these snuggy blankets. They're really comfortable. So I'm just saying that your girl will like it. And if you're a guy, if a girl, you can give it to a guy, they might like it. But I mean, they don't know that they won't be cold at night while they're doing their thing. Anyway, man, the next video would be, what's the next thing they're doing? The next thing I had on the list was hats. Hey, man, these days hats are kind of expensive. This hat over here from Africa, you can see that design over here, was $5 online. If you go to the Amazon store, you can literally find any nice snapback for your man, women. And for women, if you girls like snapbacks too, you can get snapbacks for your, guys, you can get snapbacks for your women. There's different kind of snapbacks, or even like dad hats or some other hats you can get. Fedoras, you can get that stuff cheap online on Amazon. Or Target. No, don't go to Target. Not actually, you go to Target. Target has some good stuff too. And since I think Target's all around the country in America too, I'm not 100% positive. Yeah. Ha. Huh. Shoes. Okay. If you're, this is not for people who are shoe people. If your guys are shoe people, don't do this, women. Guys, if your girl's a shoe person, don't get these shoes for these people, man, all right? This is a last resort. All right. I'm serious. That's warning. This is a warning button for these people who are shoe people. Because you'll be judged really hard if you give them to these people. I'm saying shoes because you can buy some nice $30 to $50 shoes, nice comfortable shoes from Target. I know the Target brand shoes be looking kind of dope right now, man. But you get those off-brand shoes. You can even go and buy some fake Yeezys online. Those fake Yeezys be nice for people online. They get that little boy some fake Yeezys. Your little brother, he says, I want some Yeezys. Now, they won't even know the difference, man. You get some fake Yeezys, go to school rocking them fake Yeezys. I'm saying the people in their grade won't even notice they're fake Yeezys, man. They're Yeezys. I got these Yeezys. One the other day, I saw a kid wearing fake Yeezys, and I was like, dang, kid, you're rocking those fake Yeezys, bro. He said, fake. He looked at me for a minute. I said, they're fake? Yes. Either way, I'm just saying, man, get your boy or your girl some shoes. There's some nice shoes, flip-flops, flippity-flops, comfortable shops. You know what I'm saying? There's some nice shoes out there you can buy for that woman or that guy. Just saying, if they're a shoe person, I wouldn't recommend getting those. And that'll be all the five things, or four, I don't really know, things you can get for that person for Christmas. A necklace, nice, comfortable, cool-looking socks, blankets, hats, and shoes. That is five things. So I'm just saying, those are what I'm gonna tell you about, and I'm hoping you guys enjoy the video. You already know what I'm talking about, man. You know, party pooper right here, homie. But yes, that is it. Hope you guys enjoy. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed. Hope you like and subscribe. I'm at 129, 123. I don't know where I'm at. I hope to get a 130 before the end of the year. But yeah, peace out, you guys. Have a good day, and I'll talk to you guys later.